Transitioning from inhaling every 2 strokes to every 3 strokes means you either need to breathe in a little bit more and or exhale a little bit slower. It's about adapting your breath control according to your arm stroke pattern. Remember, it doesn't matter which arm you start the exercise with, as you'll naturally alternate sides to inhale.